As many of you know it, Emilio López, producer from El Salvador, from the farms El Manzano and La Cumbre, is one of our main partners in the country. Very well-known farmer, miller, exporter, roaster. He won first and second place of Cup of Excellence this year. He goes into a new adventure, and this actually goes to Brazil, because Emilio, among others, is the distributor of Pinalense. Pinalense, it's one manufacturer of machinery for processing coffee, either wet mill to dry mill. And Emilio was distributing it, and actually one of the partners of Pinalense say to Emilio, why don't we go into a project together in Brazil? Because Pinalense is from Brazil. So actually Emilio went to see a farm with them. The farm is located in the region of Espíritu Santo do Pinal. That's where Pinalense comes from. And actually, well, the first thing he fell in love with is the name. It's called Fazenda Santa Ana. It will remember that Emilio is from Santa Ana in El Salvador. So he said, wow, what a big coincidence. And then when he saw the farm, but also all the potential that the neighboring farms had, Emilio completely went for it. So this is the first year that we're seeing his coffees. We are having it now on spot, the Palm Natural, what he's doing. He hasn't yet done naturals. And we also have a small micro lot of red honey. His coffee of this joint venture with Pinalense is now in stock, and don't hesitate in asking us for samples.
Que a gente tem feito.